connecting the power supply. Before connecting the machine to the power supply, make sure to turn the power switch off. Connect the power supply cord by inserting the plugs into the machine and a power outlet. Turn the power switch on. It may take a while until the machine is ready. Use the touch panel stylus included in the standard accessories when operating the visual touch screen.